coming up. Here's the throw. Oh, is this out of bounds? It'll be a wildcat throw. Junior number 8, Natalie Keeper taking the throw. Looks like there's a handball call in the ring. It'll be a direct hit for Harrison. Once again, taking the kick. Ball's played up by Wildcats for Ross Berlin. Shot goes wide. That's going to be goal kick for the Wildcats. Ball's played off the Rams via Harrison throwing. And Emmy Pierman taking the throw for the Wildcats. Strange throwing coming up. The 16 freshman Abby Smith ended the game for the Wildcats. Ball played off the Wildcats. This is going to be a corner kick ground. Cross corner gets deflected out by the Wildcats. It's going to be in another corner for the Rams. And we have a goal kick for Harrison. Shot was stopped by Harrison keeper Sam Pettinger. Kristen Egan. The foul fault in the Wildcats, direct kick for us. Here's a throw coming up.
Go, Harrison!
Only keeper in the Wildcats throw, huh? Number 10, junior J.C. Hummer. And another player that I can't see what number says.
Let's go, quick. Let's go.
A wildcat throw coming up in the corner. The red kick coming up for the Rams. Ball is cleared up by the Wildcats and played out of bounds. It's going to be a lost throw. Out by the Rams. The Wildcat throw, but first we have Harrison substitution coming back into the game for Harrison, number 13, senior captain, Bowen Howell. Ball's played off of Ross. the walkout throw coming up. Sam Pettinger. Substitution coming in for the Rams.
This girl has a really good jump swing. Really good.
Number five, Amber Brooks.
Pressure!
And we're just ourselves coming into the game for the Wildcats, number 17, senior captain Eric Gomez. And number 5, Maya Cacciolo. For Ross, number 22, Carolyn Trenow.
And somebody else, anybody else who came in? Who came in for Ross? Are you not paying attention?
Ball's played out by the Wildcats. We have a Ross Ram throwing coming up.
Say hi, Harrison. Say hi.
Ball's played into the back by the Rams and gathered up by Ram Pettinger. Harrison throwing coming up.
And right now,
Harrison, number 4, senior captain Kevin Campbell. number six. Abby Smith. Put up a Wildcats while throwing. I'll call it the Wildcats. It's going to be a direct kick for Ross. Cross direct hit was played out of the back line. It's going to be a goal kick for the Wildcats. Goal kick coming out for Harrison. Is going to be sophomore Shelby Heatmon.
Where was everyone at?
Solid defense from the Wildcats. Eddie Pedger. Ball's played out by Harrison. We get a lost throw. Ball played in the box was corralled by Sam Pedger. entering the game for the Rams, Eddie Stratman. And number 23, Maya Lizzie.
Is it Bozy or Bozy?
Keep going in the car. Allie Kieber taking the wildcat throw. Foul called on the Wildcats.
Yeah,
looking direct kick for the Rams. Ball's played out by Ross there. Harrison Crowley. And that ball is played out by Harrison Ross Crowley. Substitution for the Rams. Coming in for Ross. Number 10. Junior JC. Your minor. Double kick coming up for Harrison. Taking the kick number three, sophomore. She'll be deep nine. throw. We have an all-size goal. It's going to be a direct kick for the Wildcats. Just a reminder that concession stand is open. They take cash, they take card, they take Venmo. second half started. Big shout out to the 2012 Cincinnati Western Butte girls team for coming here, chasing around those soccer balls all night. To the student section, small but mighty showing up tonight. Call on the Wildcats for the direct hit coming up to Ross. So good to yellow card for the Wildcats. Coming up for Harrison, number 16 freshman, David Smith.
Sorry.
freshman was just last year, so now I'm senior. Thank you. foul call on the Wildcats. Brings up a direct kick for Ross.
I should just let it go for about 20 seconds. Even it out. Harrison brings up a direct kick for the River Rams. Ball frame shot goes wide. It's going to be a goal kick for the Wildcats. Entering Gabe Harrison, number 13, senior captain, Lauren Holland. Looks like number 16, Cameron Strong. Looks like the Wildcats are being called for a handball.
up there, Harrison. Let's go.
Kind of lost throw. Top of the range, direct kick. The Wildcats. Well, junior, Taylor Roa. And for the Rams, number 10. The Wildcat throw coming up.
Offside! Come on, Ray! Lost throw in.
Yeah.
is wide. Shot from the range, goes to the number four senior captain, Kendall Campbell. And several players re-enter for the range. So they didn't catch the numbers. From the Wildcats, shall we keep mine? Leads to the host. Something with the Rams into the ring. Played out by the Ross Cooper. Yeah. number 6, Marin Burkers. Looks like that ball was played off the Wildcats goal kick for Ross. Leon Harrison. Number 13, senior captain of the Howell. Just over the crossbar. That will be a loss. Go kick.
Come on, Harrison. You got it.
Wildcats. Let's go.
Coming back on for Ross, number 19, Chelsea Hill. Is Carolyn Turnott. It's denied by St. Petersburg. It's going to be a corner kick for the Rams. Two minutes.